talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something. Real and conspicuous.
Yeah, you have to answer that phone call. I got the first one done.
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Room. Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. So you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Oh, there is an element of that, huh? And when you've got the car,
I am.
Come back here and talk bank jobs. bank jobs.
Stevie Pax. Yeah, there is a prison break, some mission. I want to do the one where you attack the steel, whatever it's called. The one jet Hydra. I don't know. Aircraft carrier. Let's see. to find a getaway car. Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, you want to drive?
I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, yeah, the car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. A Koreatown stick-up crew has been using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, many major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Never think of any. You won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful.
Is it just me or does the apartment look different? Like, it looks brighter. I don't know, I couldn't find new cars yet. I didn't get to see the missions before Doom, before you get to see them.
You almost there? Remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down.
Maybe I'll steal a car.
They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side, so I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. Then you can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
Game. We're getting shot at. Take care of behind my car. This poor car. So it took so many bullet holes.
You got the car? Now drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car. A getaway car has to be able to, you know, get away. So look after it, please. If you think you can get away from the cops in a wrecked car, then go ahead. Trash it, sure.